What's up, guys? Today we're going to be looking at Pinterest trend alerts. So why do you need Pinterest trend alerts? Well, one of the best ways to make your pins go viral and to expose your pins to a high number of people is to take advantage of trending topics and keyword phrases that are on Pinterest and create content around these keyword topics and phrases and kind of jump on the bandwagon while things are really popular. For instance, around November every year, Christmas presents are trending really highly, and trend alerts will indicate to you which keyword phrases are being searched on Pinterest for you to create content around to take advantage of where the interest lies for people. So this is a fresh tool that we've made for you from Pin Generator. It's free and anybody can use it, and it basically does the analysis on your keywords and topics for you and sends you a alert to your email inbox telling you when these keywords and topics are trending. And it gives you a really quick way to generate pins and content for those keywords super quick. So I'm going to give you a little tutorial on how to take advantage of this and to get ahead of the competition and create awesome content that really drives traffic to your products and websites. And yeah, I think this is a super powerful tool for you guys to use. And yeah, it's a superpower that you can keep in your back pocket. And I'm sure it's going to be the secret weapon of many people. So here we are on the page. You can find that at pingenerator.com/Pinterest trend alerts. It's in beta. It's fresh out the oven. And basically, you get notified when a Pinterest keyword or topic is trending. So you can put in a keyword related to your business and it'll find not only that keyword, but related keywords, and it'll notify you via email that, hey, this keyword or these related topics are trending. Let's create some content around that to take advantage of the influx of traffic on Pinterest. So yeah, it takes advantage of trends to make your pins go viral. Helps you find those keywords and related keywords, which is really cool. So it helps you find things that you haven't even thought of yet. Not a lot of people will have this, so you can really get the edge on the competition. And of course, you can generate pins so quickly from these trending keywords. So this is a superpower. So how do you set it up? It's super simple. It's free to use. You just log into your Pin Generator account, and you need to have one Pinterest account connected. Then you can create a trend alert below by selecting your region's keywords and interest to track. And then three, simply save the trend alert and you'll be notified to your registered address. So this is a little demo of the what you can expect. So this is what you'll receive into your email. It'll show you, right, okay, the region we're searching on is United States. The keywords that we've been looking for is gifts. And it says, okay, right, using gifts as the topic or the keyword, these are the trending topics for that are related to the word gifts. So we've got Mother's Day gifts coming up. So I know Mother's Day is this week, Sunday. So we can see that there's a steep rise here. And graduation gifts. So I think that graduation is coming around in the States soon. Again, Mother's Day gifts. And yeah, you get the idea. So you can see the growth. It gives you an annual growth and a monthly growth. So often it's good to look at these in conjunction with each other. Annual growth will tell you if it's how it's growing year on year, and monthly growth can often indicate seasonal growth. Or, you know, you get the idea on how it's changed from the previous month to how the trajectory it's going up in on a shorter time scale. So once you know these things, one of the most awesome things you can do is simply from that keyword is click generate pins. So it jumps over to the generate page and it uses that keyword. As you can see here in the slug, it's got Mother's Day gifts, and it takes that keyword, uses AI to write a whole bunch of titles for you, and it grabs a whole bunch of images that you can use to generate pins. So the images might not be perfect, but it's a good starting point for you. So that's quite a goodie. This could be quite a good one to be used. Adorable Mother's Day gifts from kids. That's quite Christmassy, but you get the idea. And if you aren't happy with any of the pictures, of course, you can go here and create some stock imagery for that and just simply swap it out. If you want to generate AI images too, you can also generate these AI images. You just put in a prompt here set the number of images you want, and you can generate the AI images here. But yeah, this is your starting point. So you immediately get here. You can also generate the descriptions. I'm just generating it for one at the moment. And of course, you can do that in bulk from the AI options section here. You can generate all descriptions. So you'll want to generate all descriptions for the pins, and you'll also want to include any outbound links that you want, where you want people directed from that pin, so that you ensure all of these fields are filled up. So let's jump back to the trend alerts. How do you set up a trend alert for yourself? Right. You simply connect a Pinterest account here. So we're already logged in, but we just want to connect a Pinterest account. So here is a quickly connected Pinterest account. Let's go back to trend alerts. Here we go. And you'll see now that this section is activated. So now we go United States. Let's say we want to do something to do with wine. So let's say we have wine glass painting. You'll see the keyword suggestions here, wine aesthetic. Okay, great. You can also filter by interests. So this allows you to, you know, kind of dial it in. If your search term is perhaps across multiple interest groups, you can filter it by the specific interest group that you like. So it's a multi-select, and it'll use that to kind of drill down a little bit deeper into the topic that you're searching for. And alert frequency, you can set it to daily, weekly, monthly. I like to send it to weekly. This will give me a trend alert every week. So what happens is that a trend, a keyword or topic can trend for every day for a few months. You know, every day leading up to Christmas is gonna have lots of gift ideas trending. So just keep that in mind. You know, if you have a daily, you're gonna get the trends, the trend patterns every day. If that's what you want, that's cool. If you want it just weekly, that's cool too. And then you can set the trend alert here. Oh, I've already got a couple of wine ones already. So we'll just set that to that. So yeah, well, now you can see your trend alerts down here. If you want to delete them, let me delete these old ones. And if you want to load them for editing, you can also just click the edit button and it'll load it up. So then, yeah, then that's saved. And basically this alert will be checked according to your frequency. And you'll receive into your inbox a report that shows you which keywords and topics are trending, and then you can generate pins to them immediately. So yeah, this is a superpower in my humble opinion, and it's something to take advantage of. So yeah, it's a free tool. Enjoy it. Let me know in the comments what you think, and let me know if you think I should make any tweaks or any additions to the tool. And yeah, I'm really excited to see how it works for you guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.